I'm working on perfecting my technique for eating watermelons. I like to start right in the middle. Because that's the sweetest. But then I get the juice all over my face and in my nose, and I'm left with all this fruit on the sides here. So I try and bite it this way. And it gets in my ears. So what's your technique, Pat?
Try eating like a man.